Now we begin change the different volume bottle for the conveyor belt. Screw this part make it conceivable to the bigger bottle. The diameter should be enough for this bottle go through. Also screw the two parts. Okay.
稍微用一点力带紧就可以了，把它推的用一点力就行。
Push this part, make it more tight. Yeah, like this. Okay. Then here we go to the hollow part. You just need a screw.
这个要夹紧一点。
But should ensure it's very tight, or it will fall down. Same to this part. Okay, now this part has been changed.